And welcome back, guys. We are going to be playing some more Cyberpunk 2077. Make sure you like button, make sure subscribe button. What are we doing? We're going to be doing the NPC quest, I believe, now. Because all the gigs that we could do are done already, I believe. I have no plans of doing the fight rings at the moment, so, all the gigs are currently. Oh, there's a gig up here. So we'll do this gig real quick, and this one, and then we'll go to the NPC quest, I'm guessing. All right, make sure to like button, make sure subscribe button. Let's get into it.
This badge. He needs help with his investigation. Guy's known for operating in the gray zone. No scruples about working with mercs. Attached more deeds for you.
Thank you. Aaron, it's V. I've got the scrolls.
Oh, V! Thought you were another one of those Serenity Bible whack jobs. Come in.
So, hit any snags along the way?
Nope. Might as well have been a ghost.
You do a quiet job, huh? Don't show off. I admire that. All right, now hand over those scrolls already. Choppity chop
Here,
chop, huh?
Take them.
Great work. I'll spread the word you do solid merc work. Coming from Aaron McCarlson, that'll go far.
I'm sure it will. Take care.
Aaron's happy. I'm happy. Always pays to be on good terms with badges, right? Gig's closed. Eddie's on their way. V, wanna do a good deed and make some eddies while you're at it? Gotta get someone out of the Tiger Claw's grip before they chop him into teeny tiny little pieces. You in? Deed's attached. Don't make me ask twice.
I really don't feel like this today.
Show yourself.
Ah!
you row?
Yup. That's me.
I was hired to get you out of here. Can you walk?
Girl, I've got 43 fights under my belt. This isn't my first black and blue makeover. Say the word, and I'll ride behind you.
Okay, then get up. Time to turn tail.
With you all the way. Listen, if we run into trouble, I can't help you. At least not in this state.
I'll handle it. It's what I'm paid for. All over now. You better Delta.
Let's put this whole thing to rest. Thanks. I think I can take it from here.
Sure you will.
Hey, listen. By the way, who threw down the eddies to bust me out?
Masadu. Knew you'd be in a bit of a fix after the stunt he pulled.
Huh. Just like him to do that. First he lands me knee-deep in shit, then tries to pull me out. Don't know if I should spit in his face or shake his hand when I see him now.
Be better for both of you if you never saw each other again. Ever.
You're on the level. Don't let this city swallow you up. And if it does, make sure it remembers you.
Well, role's secure, but I don't know. Guess I was expecting something more. Like, more discretion. Next time, try and go that extra mile, okay? Gig closed.
Yeah.
Jones needs help. He might disagree, but if you don't get to this stubborn gonk first, he's as good as dead. Max is a media and a good friend of mine. Need you to bring him to me. If he puts up a fight, you're cleared to use force. Like I said, he's stubborn. Deets attached.
You a corpo? Tell me, or I shoot.
Not a fucking suit. Name's V. Regina sent me.
Regina? Tell her she can get fucked.
There's a death warrant out for you, but you probably already knew that.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I could give a shit too, but Regina wants to help you out.
Help me out? She's the one who needs help. She was the best media I knew. Shit, she was my mentor. And now? Sold right out. But I won't be bought. Not me.
Regina was your mentor?
Not just mine. She was the best war reporter in Night City.
Then she turned fixer.
Yeah, like I said. sold out. Things used to be different. The media's word fucking meant something. We tracked those sons of bitches every dirty move. And now, you can prove Halt's in Arasaka's pocket. And nobody gives a flying turd fuck.
Come on, let's go. You go the way of the gonk here, won't change a thing.
Running won't change anything either. I'll manage without your help.
This all out of spite for Regina? You got something to prove to her?
You don't know Jack.
You got an itch for the truth, don't you? If you want to know who Regina is now, what she really fights for, just go and see her.
Mm-hmm.
At the very least, it'd mean a lot to her. Max?
I'll talk to her, but that's it.
That's all I ask.
Okay, just gotta download a few things.
Do what you gotta do.
Chauffeur, what's next? Champagne? Black market synth cigars?
No time to waste. Let's go.
Take care, Max.
Yeah, you too.
Stubborn mule. Looks like I'm up to bat with him now. Gig closed.
Thank you.
Hey. Quick gig. Maelstrom kleptomalorian van. They're holding it in one of their hideouts. Address I... attached. Go there and nab the shard from that van. Other words, you're klepping from the kleppers. Need more info? Scan the attachment. Thanks for the shard. Sure it'll come in handy. Gig closed. Something isn't right with her. Could be cyberpsychosis. My client's in danger. You need to get him out of it. Would really appreciate your help on this. Deets attached.
Amita!
Not a doc, by chance, are you?
Regina sent me.
Of course. Always has her finger on the pulse.
The hell happened here?
Hal was supposed to... crack a BD for us? And he did. At least he said so. But it all went sideways. And Annie dove into it. Never heard her scream like that before. Snapped. Well, you can guess the rest.
So, the girl.
Dead. I know. We're synced on the same net. You had no choice. Don't sweat it.
Hal Kantos. Where is he?
Not sure, but probably downstairs somewhere. Told him to hide.
Hal, you alive?
Shh, not so loud. That psycho, you deal with her?
Sure did. You can come out now.
Finally. Man, I thought suffocating there.
You know when you open your eyes in the morning and think, this is gonna be a shitty day? That nothing will go the way it should? Well, this was one of those days. Wished I just stayed in bed.
Well, that's my job done then. Till next time.
Next time? I fucking hope not. Thank you.
nicely done. Hal's very happy. Talks about you nonstop. Only good things, of course. And remember, V, word gets around. Closing the gig.
Text after one of my guys. He's badly wounded and holed up in an apartment in Kabuki. I'd get him out myself, but the corp cordoned off the whole area. Help him out, all right? Brief attached.
Move to Sector 3.
your hands in the air! Surrender immediately!
Me.
Huffer. In the back.
Got it.
In the back. Holy fuck!
All okay?
Oh, fuck! That's what I'm talking about. Thanks.
You Tiny Mike?
One and only. Now, we done exchange pleasantries?
Need to find a way out of here. Fast.
You don't say.
Listen, I know a way out, but you're dealing with those corpo fucks.
You're preaching to the choir. That's why I'm here.
So we're doing this? You ready?
No time to waste. Let's go.
Send the word space to 7299 for a chance to win a one-week getaway for two.
Hold up. Okay, we just got word from Rich. Gotta ride out of here, parked outside, waiting for us. Somewhere. Listen, got some doors on the left leading to this Chinese joint. I'm 80% sure I can get them open. And if I do, it's just a few steps till we're in fresh open air.
Let's keep moving. The sign on the way.
Okay.
Quick, in here. Oh, Zhang still has me in her system. Here.
Okay, let's Delta. Well, that's my cue. Guess I better get going.
Hey, one more thing. Don't even know who I should thank for saving my ass. What do they call you?
V.
V? Just V? Why not? Catch you around, V.
Take care, Tiny Mike.
Just got word from Tiny M. Thanks for your help. I do like working with pros. Contract closed. As you know, Kabuki's got a new fixer from the USSR. Been running some major biz in NC for a few weeks now. Not sure what exactly, but we're gonna find out. You need to clip his data shard. It's got everything. More on our comrade and the gig and the attachment.
Yeah, remember. Put the word out for you. Still no sign of work. Yeah, Chumba, of course I asked. You already... Everyone knows about your sitch.
Я вот думаю, что сила в правде, а не в деньгах. У кого в руках правда, тот и сильней. Вот ты обманул кого-то. Денег нажил. И чё, ты сильнее стал?
Слышь, задолбал проповедями.
Не стал. Вот тебе и ответ. Ты обманул, правда от тебя ушла. И сделала обманутого сильнее.
How can I help you today?
Пошутил?
Shard is secured.
Nice work. Sending you the drop-off coordinates. Klein will be waiting for you there.
I'm en route.
Pete, wait.
Yeah?
When you get there, no questions. Makes them real cranky.
Try my best. Dimly lit corner, runt limo, suits and ties. Is there a code word I'm missing?
Some P.
Not one for small talk, huh?
Bye,
D. Don't waste time, we're going to...
Wait a minute. In-info.
There. 6军中校.
Data?
On glitter. Probably heard of it. Hardcore substance circulating on the streets right now. Arata wants you to go to the lab making it and turn it into a crater. Check the attachment for more intel on Arata and the whole messed up sitch.
Graphite woven for extra durability. Real fucking next level check.
You couldn't toss it in the arm while you were at it?
My brother!
just like the doctor ordered. Of course, let's not kid ourselves. Glitter's here to stay. But at least we hit the fuckers making it where it hurts. Oh, one last thing. Arati asked me to thank you. Said she's very grateful. So thanks. Catch you later.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Looks like we've finally finished all the gigs, because I just went and checked each one of them. So the little hands here, 5 out of 5, we've done him. We have no more gigs, otherwise known as side quests, from him. Come over here, 11 out of 11, meaning we have no more to do there. Just kind of going through and seeing what we have left to do here. We did all 23 gigs from them. We did all 8 out of 8 gigs from them. Come over here. Yep, so all we have to do now is do these cyber psychos and the assault in progress quest things, and then we can kill off the main storyline and we're done until the next DLC drops. So make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.